Hey guys, it is Joshua and I am here. I am in Seattle, Washington. I'm right along the shore, right off of Pike's Market, right up there, and on the pier. And we're having a great time so far, a couple days till the block party, but I was wandering around here, around this beauty, and there's a geocache on this pier. And so this might be a little tough because there are several muggles lurking about. We're gonna see if we can find this and maybe get a smiley before the block party. Let's go. All right guys, Ground Zero has brought me to a sculpture over here, and let me tell you, this might be a little bit of a challenge. There are a lot of muggles over here, but check it out. See all them? See all those muggles back there? Let's see if I can use a little stealth and see if I can find this cache without anybody thinking anything. Check it out. Now I can see why this would be a good place for a geocache, because there's a treasure chest at the bottom of the sculpture. So that might be the clue that I need to find the actual real geocache treasure. I think that it is underneath the octopus, and it's gonna be tricky to see if I can actually grab this without anybody noticing. Let's see. That was awesome. I used a little stealth. I don't think anybody noticed. And I'm gonna sign this. All right guys, I signed the log. And now let's see if I can put this back with a little bit of stealth.